Yo guys, what's going on? Trevin F here, and today I want to talk about Miley Cyrus. And it's kind of weird, like, Trevin, why would you just be randomly talking about Miley Cyrus? Well, I did the same thing with Super Mario Logan, so why not do a Miley Cyrus as well? So one thing I want to talk about Miley Cyrus is she's not the same as she used to be. You know, she's had all these different hairstyles back in the day, which the hairstyles isn't the big thing about Miley Cyrus, obviously. The big thing is her voice and when she sings her songs. Back when she was around 16, I believe, is when she sang The Climb in her one movie, in the Hannah Montana movie, where she went back to her home state to see her family for her grandma's birthday, when she was technically tricked by her dad because she was supposed to go to New York, but she got tricked to go back to Tennessee. So back when she was in that movie, she sang a song called The Climb. That song was a big hit for a bit. Definitely was a very popular song. I like that song. But if you listen to her sing that song now, oh man. Why don't we play a little bit of what The Climb sounds like back in the movie. Another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sounds good, right? Her voice was amazing. She had an amazing voice back then. Now, if we look at the 2021 video of her singing The Climb live, it's not as good. Are we gonna be another mountain? Are we gonna wanna make it move? Are we gonna be an uphill battle? Yes, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. So basically, what happened to Miley Cyrus and why does she sound like this? Well, obviously aging had a big thing to do with it, right? We all know that once you age and you've done music career for a while, your voice starts to kind of wear down just a tad bit every single year because of the fact that you're constantly singing, you know, you're basically shouting when you sing if you're a rock star, if you're just like singing for so many years, like your voice just kind of starts to get worn out a little bit, so like you start to sound different, which is totally normal. But for this situation, Miley Cyrus had vocal surgery and I don't really exactly know what it was about, or I kind of do, but I can't really explain it, so I'll play this clip basically showing you guys what happened during that time.
Pressure.
It is a lot of pressure, and I know a lot of singers who have lost their voice, literally lost their voice.
I had a surgery last November. I was one of the younger artists that had ever had this surgery when I was looking at, you know, the Steven Tylers on the wall, and I'm like, I'm not here yet. Why do my chords look like Steven Tyler? And like, I'm looking and I'm like thinking about the longevity and sustainability that he's had, and then I'm looking at myself. I was 26. And I'm getting this surgery that 6-year-old touring artists are getting, but I'm feeling really good and I've done the rehabilitation that it takes. So I never want to do that again.
So in taking assessment of your vocal cords and your career and having this understanding, is that why you became sober? That you said, if I drink, I'm fucking my voice up. I'm making bad decisions. How hard was it for you to get sober?
It's the decision making. When I want to do something, I do it, and there's just no question about it. And so it wasn't as challenging as it can be for a lot of people. For me, drinking hasn't been my demon, but it does not get me going any further. If anything, it just makes me not reach my full potential, which is unacceptable to me. Like, I will not accept anyone or anything that causes me to not reach my fullest potential.
So that's basically what happened. So obviously, like I said, aging was part of it, but also the surgery. Now, Miley Cyrus also did, you know, not really drugs, but she did drink a lot, and she also smoked weed a lot. She might have done some other stuff. I can't really remember at this moment right now. But yeah, she did some other stuff as well. That did make it to where her voice starts to do it. And it's the same thing with any other singer or anyone that does things like this. It does wear your voice down, and it can make you sound a little bit different. But the surgery definitely had a big impact on her voice for sure. Her voice, to me, just doesn't sound that great. But I do see in the comments of these live videos of Miley Cyrus doing The Climb, and some other songs, her voice just doesn't sound as good as it did. And like I said, yes, the aging has a lot to do with it, but also along with the fact that she's had the vocal surgery. So what does this mean for me listening to Miley Cyrus' music in the future? I most likely won't. Her music in the past is one thing. I liked her music in the past. I thought it sounded amazing. But with her new voice now, it's just not something I would personally want to listen to. Everyone else may have their own opinion, and I totally respect everyone's opinion. But just for me, I personally wouldn't want to listen to her music because it's just not the same Miley Cyrus as ones we used to know. If you take singers like Avril Lavigne, Amy Lee, Joan Jett, they basically sound the same. But Miley Cyrus, she's just not the same. She has more of like a deeper tone, and the songs that she sings, like The Climb, for example, it's just not as good. She has to like struggle to hit those high notes now. And what doesn't make sense to me is just why, when it comes to her older music, why she can't just tune down her songs to a lower step so she can reach those songs without trying to strain her voice. Why she doesn't do that, I have no idea. Now, does this mean I don't respect Miley Cyrus as a person? I do respect Miley Cyrus as a person. I respect her as an artist. She made really great songs in the past. But will I listen to her music? Most likely not. I am very impressed with how she started touring with music stuff when she was, I believe, 12 is what I last heard. But, yeah, I personally won't listen to her music, her newer music now. Her older music, yes, but the newer music, no. So that's my opinion on Miley Cyrus. I know I've been posting a lot of these videos of like me posting my opinions and stuff like that. People seem to like them, so I think I'll stick with that for a bit on my opinions of some stuff because people do have their own opinions that I like to see as well. So I think I might stick with this for a bit along with the versus content and the gameplay content. But people seem to be interested in this kind of stuff, so I might stick with this for a bit as well. And if you guys have any like artists who make music or actors or anything you want to know my opinion about, put in the comments below. If I know them, if I heard of them and listened to them or seen them and stuff like that, then yeah, I'll have an opinion about it. But if I have not heard about them, I'll look into them. I'll look at their music, their acting, their art, whatever. I'll look into that, and I will give you guys my opinion about all that stuff. I like to look at the past versus the present. And basically, I go compare it based off that. So, yeah, if you guys have any people you want me to talk about in the future, let me know in the comments below. And I will try to give my honest opinion about all that. And just know that when I post my opinion, it is my opinion. So, if you guys get mad at my opinion, I'm sorry. But this is what I do. I post my opinions about stuff like that. And, of course, I'm going to be honest about everything I say, whether you guys have a different opinion or not, because if I'm not honest, I'm not being myself. So, that's how I see it. So, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And, as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Later, guys.